basically, I have probably about 500 Valentines that were donated to me. And they've just been kind of sitting there waiting for the right opportunity. And I had a lady who, she was a manager at a department store. She's like, I hate seeing all this go to waste. So why don't you just come and grab it? I know you can do something with it. So I've been sitting on it for 2 years. So I came up with this idea called Super Secret Valentine. So I'm gonna have people of all ages fill out these Valentines with positive messages. And then on Valentine's Day in hot spots all over Sarnia, we're gonna give out the Valentines to strangers.
Aww,
yes.
That's awesome.
That's fantastic.
We're close over here.
I think I'm in there. Don't
yep.
I'll take them on this side, I guess.
I got it.
There you go.
Now. What we can do for the distribution here is maybe throw in a couple like surprise gift cards to give with the Valentine. Randomly, like each Valentine can also have like a $20 Lambda Mall gift card.
Yeah, because I have another lady who's putting in Timmy's cards just randomly. So
perfect.
People are kind of adding their own spin to it. So,
Valentine's.